Arizona, hundreds of people rallied at a U.S.-Mexico border checkpoint Sunday to demand the permanent closure of all border checkpoints throughout the United States. Activists linked arms at the checkpoint and refused to leave. Authorities threatened to use tear gas to disperse the protesters. Protesters also staged a die-in at the steps of the Customs and Border Patrol Office. The action was organized by the group SOA Watch, that's School of the Americas.